Hello everyone. Guess what? This is the me now.
It was epic New Year's. I got, as exemplified of what I look like, a new vagina. But, mostly it got removed. Yeah, some way or another. Apparently, to hide some drugs. But that's typical jabroni. The old hide drugs inside me instead of in my hands trick. Yep, got permission to get it done from the family. We all went and partied in Vancouver or something, had to sacrifice one of us. But I went to the clinic like I told you, and they used Hell's Angels Club's members in the Hell's Angels Club's factions sperm to get it all inside. And guess what? I got pregnant. Hence these bands of scars on my belly.
Yep. Pretty pregnated, but it was fun.